Okay, so we're gonna do an elegant table setting with an oriental flair. Okay, so we'll go over a proper setting with the dinner fork and then the salad fork. And then the knife. Dinner spoon or soup spoon. And you could use another spoon, but typically the dessert spoon goes to the top. We'll do that again. The edge of the knife faces the plate. The wine goblets on the right corner. Then we're doing a cordial glass. some accent pieces, a wine carafe. I think we've got it. So if you like this content and you want to see more, share and like this video and subscribe to our channel. You can follow us on Instagram at My Take on Home and Garden. As always, thanks for watching and see you in the next video.